After a four-month stay at a rehab center, an injured bald eagle is able to soar once again. According to the Tennessee Wildlife Resource Agency, the eagle was found at a construction site near Liberty Creek High School in Sumner County. Now, he was taken to Walden's Puddle Wildlife Center in Jolton. And earlier today, he was returned near the area where he was found. As students look on, the bird did take flight. You see that big moment right there, hopefully heading back home.